What's going on, folks? This is Golden King Panda bringing y'all another episode of Lego's Marvel Superhero. Let's get right into it. I'm enjoying playing this. The last couple of them have been really fun. Let's get right back
Finally,
into it.
I have found opponents worthy of Kang, my retaliatory strike.
Oh, Kang, Kangest of Kangs. May a negotiated peaceful settlement still be possible?
I am Kang the Conqueror! Conquering is what I do, and I intend to do it!
Cosmo has assembled manifest for avenging Garfield!
Sorry, Cosmo. You're breaking up. That's odd.
Interesting reading. It looks like there's huge EMP potential on board.
EMP? Electromagnetic pulse. Set that baby off, we bring down the Citadel shields.
And Cosmo finally get to meet the pretty lady!
We've conducted analysis on the Nexus shards.
We can amalgamate the fragments, but Knowhere will end up creating a massive energy footprint and wipe out the mansion.
The answer's simple. We create a channeling device to raise the footprint high above the mansion.
And we'll need Strange's help to create the portal to allow Knowhere through.
Sounds like we need to prep up.
What could possibly go wrong?
So, Hank, we all good to go for our new science project?
Yep, I've taken everything up to the roof. Well, with a little help from the Hulk. Now, we just need to put it all together.
Be careful up there, you two. The last thing we need is someone falling off the roof and ending up in a cast again.
All right.
Some cheat slash pink brick action. Time to cheat and greet. Can I interest you in one of my finest pink bricks?
I wonder do these cheat codes prevent achievements in this game? Alright, so I figured out that the cheat codes in Legos do not disable achievements. But I want to save up until I get the four times, which is 1.5 million. 1.5 in studs.
Do you know the answer?
Considered naming your child Kang.
All right, let's go up here and build some stuff. I guess I can just fly up there with Tony. Maybe. I'm not really sure. I know he doesn't have his costume. He's been injured, so let's go up here.
Don't suppose
suppose you remember which crates have the pieces we actually need? We kind of just brought everything up.
No idea. Just smash them all. I'm sure the janitor will sweep up what we don't use. Put this thing together an hour ago. How did it break already?
Oh, yeah. You know when I said I got Hulk to help me carry the stuff up here?
Ugh, say no more. All right, now for the rest of it.
I know how to deal with this.
I've noticed no one has thought to write a national anthem.
There! Perfect condition! Rats!
Hope you remember how to put that thing together.
Wait, that's not right. There's a piece missing.
Well, it can't have gone far.
Okay, that's the control panel sorted.
And that gives us something to punch our numbers into.
It's okay. I found the missing piece.
Whew. And voila. Not too shabby, if I do say so myself.
Yep. This should do the job nicely.
Everything up and running? Then I'm ready to begin whenever you are. Just say the word.
All right, let's go.
Strap yourselves in for a news update so big, so enormous, the only word to describe it is planet-sized. Okay, so that's two words, so sue me. Finally! The heroes have done something right for once, and have reassembled the shattered fragments of the Nexus to open a portal in time and space! Why? Why, you ask? Well, where have you been? Living in Lemuria? The Avengers and co. are bringing the moon-sized Knowhere here, that's why! They'd have done it all a lot sooner if they'd fetched Spider-Man in his grandstanding. Hank Pym, with his super-sized brain, thinks there's gotta be assets on board capable of bringing down the shield protecting Kang's Citadel. Just drop the thing on it, I say. Wait. But if they mess this up, that giant space skull thing could flatten half this city!
So are we gonna push the switch or what?
There's a lot of interference.
Hey, Rocket. You remember Knowhere having a mustache?
Not to the best of my knowledge, no.
Ego? The living planet?
Who summons me through time and space across the galaxies?
Not guilty, Mac.
Yes, it was. You flipped the switch.
I'm guessing we should have checked the calculations.
The calculations were perfect.
I've just received a message. We shouldn't activate the device. Kang knows what we're planning.
What's the source?
I've no idea. It was a woman's voice.
Yeah, you want to ask whoever she is what we should do if we have activated it?
Kang, he shall pay for his insolence. Once you have paid for your incompetence.
Slight adjustments needed.
Wasp, we're gonna need some help with this.
Okay, Tony. What do you need us to do?
First,
First, you need to activate and establish a satellite link. The dish is all set up. You just need to point it in the right direction.
Easier said than done with Kang throwing everything he's got at us.
Well, get your big boy pants on and get to it.
We're gonna put out the fire, the water. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Think I'll be able to make use of this.
They're like a I didn't realize I was controlling
okay,
it first.
Now you just need to align the satellite network to each other so it creates a resonance feedback wave at the right frequency for us to focus into.
So, point them at each other?
Well, yeah, but you don't have to oversimplify it. I mean, no one likes a smarty pants show off.
Yeah.
don't stay down without a fight, do they?
Wouldn't be as much fun if they did.
Just to break them. Just so you can get.
Well, this isn't something I can use. Anyone got any ideas?
Okay, Tony. They're linked. You should be good to go.
Great. Now we just need to... Wait, what? Where did the power go? We've lost power, Team 2. We'll need you to get it back up again.
Of course. However, the scoundrels have destroyed most of the equipment.
Oh, how very bad guy of them. Listen, all we need is to feed energy into the converter. There's gotta be a way.
Okay, team. Look around for a way to restore the power.
Sure thing, Cap. Let's do this!
Thank you.
be of use in this situation.
There we go.
It appears to be working. Tony, couldn't Thor just zap some power into it?
Afraid not. The converter needs a steady input of power. A huge spike will overload it, and then we're back to candles and rocks for hammers, like in your day.
I'm not that old, Tony.
Yeah.
get it done without?
Good. We appear to have resupplied the power.
You rebuilt both of the quantum energy generators.
In a manner of speaking.
Coordinates would work
perfectly.
All right, folks. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.